A few months back, I checked out BTS, a live performance of their song Dynamite. In my reaction, I happened to say that BTS is, reminds me a lot of, like One Direction. And the BTS army told me, BTS is not your typical boy band, and you should check out these songs. Yeah, I was given a list, so I'm going to be checking out Black Swan. I was told that BTS do more than just pop, so I'm going to check Black Swan and just give you my honest opinion and see what's up. Okay. Okay. The beat is like trap. It's like trap music. I'm trying to understand what he's saying, but it's not in English, right? It's not in English. I'm wondering why am I not getting what he's saying? It's because it's not in English, right? Let me just show in just a bit. Is he rapping in Korea? I have so much to say. I have so much to say. Number one, I love the video. The video is just so beautiful, especially the places where they are shooting, like this castle-like place. Love it. Number two, whoever is directing this knows what's up. Whoever's directing this knows what's up. I like the way they like do this choreography and then voo-voo. Their background changes. I noticed in one part they are doing choreography in white suits, and in the other part they are doing choreography in black suit. I do not have subtitles on, so I don't know what they are saying, but I can see that this is more like rap, and then rap trap in Korean, and then it has dance choreography that is not typical trap. Trap just has rapping and girls. Yeah, but okay, let's just continue. I'm actually enjoying this. So then, How can I be enjoying this so much and yet he's rapping in a language I don't get? Is it their voices? Is it the melody? I'm finding it astonishing how good this is.
Killing me now, do you hear me? You're holding it so tight, got that and that.
That was incredibly cool. I'm genuinely surprised I enjoyed that. Okay. Oh, okay. There's someone in the comments of my other reaction who wrote to me that if I don't know Dynamite, I live under a rock. My friend, all I do is listen to rock music. So that's actually what I wrote in the comments. Yeah, as a rock DJ, all I do is listen to rock music. So I typically don't listen to other genres unless they are recommended to me. This video, like I said, beautiful video. Love the choreography. I don't know how many there are. I still cannot tell you the number of members in BTS, but they seem to be very good at choreographing. And then, you know, I don't think I've seen before. I mean, I don't consume as much trap, but I don't think I've seen trap with choreography like this. Yeah, the beats themselves were actually, the production value of the song itself is actually pretty good. Yeah, this actually sounds like something I would put and just listen from time to time in my playlist that is not rock, because I have a certain playlist of songs that are not rock, maybe like pop. But yeah, I get whoever was telling me that BTS does more than just pop. Yeah, also I noticed in Dynamite, yeah, they had like a, you know, they had like a much softer voice. Yeah, it's very, not deep, it's not deep, but it's much more guyish. They don't do like high notes like the way they were doing in Dynamite. And I think it's mainly because they were rapping, so there's no need for like high notes. But I enjoyed that. And as I said, someone had sent me a, what is that? That screenshot I had put it on screen earlier on. Yeah, a shout out to VPME, I'm assuming he's part of the BTS army. He told me, please check another BTS song, Mic Drop, Black Swan, and On. Then in brackets, Kinetic Manifesto. Okay, I'll check out those ones. I mean, from time to time, I like to break the monotony of just reviewing rock all the time and check out some pop. Alright, if you enjoyed my reaction, make sure to smash like and subscribe. If you're part of the BTS army, subscribe and then recommend more BTS, because as I was told, they are more than just a pop group. They are more than just a boy band. And someone had told me, someone had commented and told me, please come back and react to Butter. This is my second BTS song. I've never listened to BTS. So the first one was Dynamite, then this one now is the second one. So I'm a noob when it comes to BTS. Just make sure to comment below. Tell me which other songs for BTS you want me to check out, review, and react to. Alright, see you in the next reaction. Peace.